We're asked to find the difference. We have 82 minus 93. Because 93 is greater than 82, let's write this difference as a sum. We can do this because subtracting an integer is the same as adding the opposite. So because subtracting b is the same as adding negative b, subtracting 93 is the same as adding negative 93. So we can write 82 minus 93 as 82 plus negative 93. Now looking at this sum, we should be able to recognize that the negative 93 is going to outweigh the positive 82, and therefore this sum is going to be negative. Now let's find this sum, which equals this difference, using the formal rules for adding integers, and then we'll also show this sum on the number line. So because we have a positive plus a negative, we'll be using the rules here for adding two integers with different signs. So step one, we find the opposite value of both integers. So we need to find the opposite value of positive 82 and the opposite value of negative 93. The opposite value of a number is a number's distance from zero, and distance is always positive, and therefore the opposite value of positive 82 is positive 82. The opposite value of negative 93 is positive 93. Step two, we subtract the smaller value from the larger value. So we have 93 minus 82, which equals 11. And then step three, we need to determine the sign of the sum. The sign of the sum is the original sign of the number with the larger absolute value. So because negative 93 had the larger absolute value, this sum is not 11, but it's negative 11. Again, it's negative 11 because negative 93 had the larger absolute value. So this sum equals negative 11, which also equals 82 minus 93. Let's also show this sum on the number line. We'll begin by modeling 82 on the number line. So we start at 0 and move right 82 units to 82. And now from here, because we're adding negative 93, we need to move left 93 units. So starting here at positive 82, notice how if we move left 82 units, we'd be back at 0. We want to move 93 units to the left, so we need to go 11 more units to the left to negative 11. Which equals 82 minus 93, equals negative 11. I hope you found this helpful.